A very good morning to all of you and welcome back to our channel The Teacher. This is Rajiv and today in this video I will show you that how you can create this fight scene in PowerPoint 2016. And this is Chintu and this is Pintu, and this animation is totally inspired from one of the animation by Sergio at codepen.io. So I hope you will like this tutorial. So let's get started. So let me show you the objects that I have used in this presentation. So for that I go to the home tab and click the select drop down button and choose selection pen, and here you can see all the objects. And let me explain to you that you only need to draw one character here, and later you can duplicate it and can change the color of the body parts, and just you need to rotate this rod and hand to make a little bit difference between both of them. And as you can see that this is Pintu and this is Chintu. So, and let me show you the animations that I have used. So I open the animation pen and here you can see all the animation that I have applied on both of the objects. And you only need to apply the animations to Chintu, and later you can use the animation painter to replicate the same effect on Pintu. So let's get started, and let me delete all of these animations by selecting the first one, then hold down the shift key and then click on the last one and hit the delete key. So I have used the shape tools to draw these characters, and you can watch my Microsoft Word drawing tools playlist to learn more about shape tools to draw these kind of characters here. And you can find the playlist link in the description below. So first we will animate the hand of Chintu, and I select this hand, and if I change the color then you can see an oval here, and I group this hand with this oval to change the anchor point to right here. And as I said in my previous videos that you can group objects together and can change the position of one object to change the anchor point. Now the anchor point is right here. So let me undo this. So first of all, on the hand I will apply the animation, and that will be spin animation. Set it to play with previous with a duration of 0.75 seconds without delay timing. Open the effect option window, and I want to rotate this hand to 385 degree counterclockwise. So if I show you the animation here, the original animation, then you can see here that the hand take the 360 degree rotation and then move a bit further and then again repeat the same. So after that I will apply an end smoothness here to make the moving hand more realistic, and for end smoothness I will apply 0.35 seconds. And we don't need to change anything else here. So hit the OK key and let's see the slideshow. So when the hand rotate at 385 degree, I want this hand to move a bit back. So it seems that the hand is spinning in the air. So for that, I will again apply the spin animation, add animation spin, set it to play with previous, and open the effect option window by double clicking on the effect and change the rotation degree to 25 degree, and that will be clockwise. I don't need any smoothness for this animation, and the duration and delay timing of this effect will be 0.25 second duration and a delay timing of 0.75. So let's see the animation. Okay, I think that's fine. Okay, the next animation will be on head, and for the head I will apply the motion path, the down motion path. As the rod hit the head, it moves down and come back to its original position. And you can also see that when the rod hit the head of one of the characters, then the eyes of the character also blink. So first of all I will apply the motion path on the head, and for that add animation, more motion path, and apply the down motion path. Hit the OK key and adjust the path length by holding the shift key. So I need to move it a little bit just right here. So select the head, zoom in by holding the control and middle mouse button. Just want to move it right here. Okay, that's fine. So open for this, I will set it to play with previous, and the duration of this animation will be 0.25 seconds with a delay timing of 1.35 seconds. Open the effect option window, and I want a start smoothness but no end smoothness, and for start smoothness I will apply 0.15 seconds with auto reverse. I want the head to move down and go back to its original position. Hit the OK key. Let's see the slideshow. Okay, that's fine. Now I need to apply the same animation on both of eyes because I want the eyes to move along with the head, and for that I will select the head, click the animation painter once, and then click on the eye. That way it will apply the same motion path on the eye as well. Now see the slideshow, and you can see one of the eyes moving along with the head. And again on the same eye, I will apply another animation, and that will be crow shrink to create the blinking eye effect. Set it to play with previous and open the effect option window. Set the size to 10% and that will only be vertical. Set it to auto reverse and hit the OK key. Set a duration of 0.25 seconds and a delay timing of 1.35 seconds. Now let's see the slideshow. Okay, that's fine. And the same animation will be applied on the left eye. And for that I will select the left eye, click the animation painter once, and then click on the right eye. So let's see the preview once more. So the same animations will be applied on Pintu as well. And for that, I first select the hand of Chintu. Go to the animations tab, click animation painter, and then click on Pintu's hand. And you only need to change here the delay timing and the rotation. And for rotation, you only need to change it to clockwise and this one to counterclockwise. Hit the OK key and now change the delay timing. And for the first effect of Pintu's hand, I will add a delay timing of 1 second and a duration of 0.75 second is fine. And for Pintu's hand second effect, I will add a delay timing of 1.75 seconds and duration will be the same. Let's see the preview. Okay, that's fine. Now I move to the head. Select the Pintu's head, click the animation painter, and then click on the another head. And you only need to change the delay timing, and that will be 0.35 seconds. And same will be for the eyes. So select the first eye, click on animation painter, and then click on this eye. And repeat the same for the second eye. And now you only need to set the delay timing, and that will. And for all these effects, the delay timing will be 0.35 seconds. Let's see the final preview. So I hope you will like this tutorial. Let me know by leaving your valuable comments, and do share this video with your friends, and don't forget to hit the like button. Thanks for watching and have a great day.